Scientists from around the world have issued a sobering report about the impact of human-caused global warming.
It warns there will be more disasters like devastating floods, fires, and heat waves if nations don't cut greenhouse gas emissions now. CBS2's Vanessa Murdock has the story.
Global warming is rapidly affecting every region of the globe in unprecedented ways, according to the UN report. From fires like those raging across Greece and Turkey, to flooding and heat waves and drought in the U.S., it's unequivocal. We are to blame. With global carbon levels higher than at any time in at least the last 2 million years.
We are responsible for it.
Yuri Rogel is senior author of the report.
We are not yet on track, on a track to even stop this warming from further increasing. So yes, we should be alarmed.
Also alarming, the report finds that melting ice sheets and sea level rise caused by global warming are irreversible for centuries to millennia, even if we limit our emissions today. The scientists point out we've already made the world nearly 2 degrees hotter than pre-industrial levels. And if it warms by another 2 degrees, the upper target set by the 2015 Paris Climate Treaty, every region will feel the heat much more intensely. Scientists warn the world could get there and beyond this century unless we drastically cut our carbon, methane, and other greenhouse gas emissions.
It is never too late. Every bit of warming that we can avoid will be beneficial to us. Acting together is absolutely necessary. In a global way, this challenge can really be overcome.
Rogel expressed belief that global challenge can be overcome. And President Biden tweeted today, "We can't wait to tackle the climate crisis. The cost of inaction keeps mounting." The report was approved by every country in the world.